What's up, Mercs? It's Young here with some more Fallout Frost. Last time we found a ghoul-infested hotel, and today we're gonna go southwest, so let's get a move on. Now, if I remember correctly, actually, southwest, can we even go? Yeah, okay. I want to go around here and see if we can't find anything. We already checked out the Harbor Grand Hotel. Now, our weight isn't too good. We're 170 of 170. However, we do need to drink and eat a little bit, so that will help slightly. Eat my wolf ribs. I need a little bit more. Really? Really, that still didn't do it right there. Four wolf ribs, and I'm still hungry. Do I have anything else on me? No grilled venison. I do have fungal purge to start taking. I'm actually going to take one of those right now and let that just start working and let my health regenerate slowly. Just because, why not? I was thinking about going back to my home, the shack, and just kind of dropping off a bunch of stuff, but then I looked and I was kind of wondering what I'm gonna drop off. I mean, there's not too much I want to drop off right now. Also, let me just check my ammo counts. God, my ammo counts are looking really good, which is fantastic. But yeah, there isn't too much I really want to drop off right now. Although, I guess I could go back to Far Harbor and clear it out. That way I could maybe find some things I'm looking for in Far Harbor itself, but I don't know. Let me just get up to this truck here, see if there's anything of value in this. Doesn't look like it, just looks like it's some bugged out pallets. Nice! My favorite. Alright, so what direction are we gonna want to go from here? I want to go here, because this looks like it might be something. The roads kind of imply there's something there, and that's not somewhere we've already been. I don't think it's part of the hotel still. It might be. I'm not 100% sure. Because I remember when we were at the hotel, we saw, like, was it the burning ship at the hotel all the way west? Or am I just completely misremembering? And that was somewhere else. I don't know. We'll have to go and look again, because it's been a little bit. It's been a little while. Oh. A house, and I think it's humans. Are we talking humans? We're talking humans. Nice. And we're talking missing. Okay, that's fine. I'll get a little closer, maybe. Or I'll just kill him like that. There we go. The other one has a gun, I'm pretty sure. Maybe not. He's dead anyway. Let's go ahead and reload here. Another one inside the house. Don't see movement, though. Also, people keep asking me to hold my breath when I'm using this guy. Can I just point something out to you guys? Do you see that? Do you see how holding your breath literally does nothing in Fallout Frost? Like, it does nothing to the aim. I'm pretty sure holding your breath is completely disabled in Fallout Frost. It does nothing at all. Just want to point that out, because a lot of people say, hold my breath. This happens when I hold my breath. See how shaky the scope still is? It doesn't do anything. I've said this before, but just want to make sure it's clear. Because holding my breath does literally nothing in Fallout Frost. Okay, there's a bit of rad clouds around here. I want to be careful. Okay, I said a bit. There's actually quite a fucking butt ton. Alright. This should be okay. We'll just go over to here, switch over to our pistol. Frag grenades and a tactical pipe pistol. Nice. Don't really want that, but the grenades are nice. A bandage, that's good. Cooking station, also good. So I'm pretty sure there's another hunter on the inside of this building here. Let's just be careful and clear it out. Let's be careful and clear it out and miss every fucking shot while I'm doing it. I cannot believe I didn't kill that guy. I missed so many shots. I could have died right there. There he is. I'm just flying it around here. Maybe not? Sounds like he was. Okay, man, just miss every single shot there. That was definitely on target. Maybe I was just panicking and that wasn't on target, but that... I thought that was on target. What's my... player.getAVAAsanity. I'm not crazy, am I? No, I'm at positive 42. I think that was... I'm just gonna go ahead and assume that was me being bad. Although, I don't know, I thought I was on target. I was panicking a little bit towards the end there because I was kind of low on health. He hit me a few times and I really didn't want to die. So yeah, I guess I used more bullets than I needed to, but it's okay. Speaking of which, I looted him, right? God, rads! Yeah, I did. Alright. Dirty water. Mongrel dog meat. Looks like this is deer meat, but I can't actually pick it up. Unfortunately. I think this whole building is clear, but then again, I don't know. I want to be careful. What do we got? Dinner fork. Not very helpful. Smoothie bucket. Oh, sick. A place to sleep. My favorite. My favorite. Also, something to pick. Good. There we go. We have a dirty bomb. I don't really like those. Psycho tats are okay. Do I even have normal psycho? I have normal psycho. That's fine. Psycho tats or whatever. Let's go ahead and sleep for an hour. Just go ahead and get a save there. We are overtired, which means fuck. Okay. Let's go ahead and pop 5 hours of sleep then. So we're not overtired. Does make it a little bit late, but that's okay. We can cook one of our dirty waters. We'll go ahead and drink one of these. I don't think I have any more cooked food, do I? I ate all those wolf ribs and that really did nothing to my hunger. Like, honestly? I'm gonna have to go cook some food here. So let's see. Purified water. We have grilled venison. Mutant hound chops. Mutt chops. Mystery meat. Alright. That's pretty good. Let's eat the mystery meat. Mystery meat. Mutant... Wait, did that do it? No. Mutant hound chops? No. Mutt chops? There it goes. Damn, I was hungry. Alright. We're good to go then. So where are we? Old pond house. Okay. So continue south. That's alright. I'm a little bit pissed off at myself because I did use a little more ammunition than I wanted to, but at the same time, I can't really be mad at myself because I survived, which is the main thing. Wow. That does not take a lot of damage. I'm not going to waste any more ammo on it. I probably should go over there and kill them so I can get their meat, but they're very resilient. I don't know if I want to use 308 on them. Fuck it, I already shot him a couple times. Might as well make it worth it. I gotta be careful of the other one though, cause he can one-shot me. Where are they? That deer can just come out of nowhere and instantly kill me. I have to be very careful hunting them. Grilled venison up. I don't know where the other one went. If it comes over and tries to kill me, we'll see it. But as of right now, I think it got away. Did I get this one too? No, I didn't. Any others? I don't think so. I think that was just it, because I got this one. Ooh. Alright, grilled venison. Nice! That is actually really good. So what we're going to do now is I'm going to go to my grilled venison and eat one, so I get an extra 10 carry weight. I'm gonna take a fungal purge, and we're just gonna keep on heading south, I guess. See what we can find. I could go take a nap right now. Or not a nap, but a save, I mean. Fuck. Really? That doesn't even look like a cloud. Oh my god, I hate the radiation here. It's so ridiculously... Ugh! Oh shit. I don't want to kill another one. Actually, yeah, I do. There we go. Yeah, it's worth it. Guess I don't need to... Oh, there's a fucking rad cloud between me and it. I guess I don't need to cook it right now. Because I have plenty of grilled venison on me ready to eat. So I'm just gonna get it, and get the fuck out. I got it, right? Oh my god. No. There you go. Got it. Run. Okay. Oh, man. It's pretty crazy how, like, 5 minutes can ruin all your radiation just because of how quickly you gain rads in these clouds. Also, it was confirmed to me that Nogrim said that there is no ambient radiation on the island other than the clouds. So I could take the gas mask off whenever, but the gas mask gives me some rad resistance. So I'd rather not. Because it helps us. It helps a little bit, very slightly in clouds. Like, it's the slightest little help, but it's something. Also, it looks like I found what I was going for. Looks like there was a town here and there are ghouls. There's the hotel. Oh my god, it just keeps going! The rad clouds so much. Pack of cigarettes. Oh, hi, Mr. Wolf. He's eating. Just finish him. Get my melee weapon out here. There you go. Oh, you attacked twice. All right. That was a little close. Did do a little bit of panic shooting there because I thought maybe I can just kill him before he actually comes over to me, but it's fine. There's only one in there, I think. There might be more. He was eating something. What was that? Saw him throw it on the floor. Ooh, wow. Round. Was he just eating, like, a piece of something? I don't know. Could have sworn. Saw something in his mouth. There's a wolf behind me. Ooh, bottles. Lots of them. Mr. Wolf, just stay out there. Holy shit, there are bottles everywhere. Vim? No. Bottles. Bottles. Oh my god, I got. Oh my god, there's so many bottles. I'm actually overweight from the fucking bottles. Let's drop these. Because that goes into one big stack. Empty first aid kit? Really? That's like really upsetting. I don't think I can fill these bottles without being overweight, so that's a problem.
That's it.
Alright, let's go ahead and drop them. Milk bottles, white bottles, leave those for now. We know where they are. I'll come back if I really need something. God, there's more bottles up there. Rum bottle and brown bottles, damn. The wolf still has not found me yet. Radiation clown. Also, I want to check something here in the perk chart. What's that one that makes you start healing from the sun? Is it called solar powered? I know it's like a pretty. This one is. It's a pretty high one. Gain +2 strength, +2 endurance, regenerate your lost health, slowly heal rad damage. Level 50, though. Like, that's such a good fucking perk. But at the same time. Oh my god. I just wish there was a perk I could get. Like, rad resistant would be. Okay? I wish there was a perk that would get rid of my radiation. Like, resistance is okay, but I don't think there's any. I mean, I guess radiation is. That would be really overpowered if there was something really low that got rid of rads. But there really isn't anything that gets rid of my rads. Besides solar power. I mean, there might be something in here that I don't know about, but. Sucks. And there's only I can get because everything's at the end. It's like, fuck. But, it's okay. Alright, let's take this wolf on. Hey, buddy! Yep. There's two of them. There's two of them! Bad idea. Okay. Shit. Really? I spent too much time figuring out which one I wanted. Another wolf coming up behind me. Holy fuck, you're a toughie. Holy fuck, you're so tough! There you go. Jesus fucking Christ, he had a lot of health. there another one here growling? Maybe not. Oh yeah, there is the burning boat. So I was right, it was over here, but that was to the south. I could have sworn that was to the west. So that's why I got confused. Okay. I think we're good. It's pretty quiet here. I'm pretty sure this is a ghoul-infested area, because we did see some ghouls lying on the ground a little bit ago. Rabbit meat, eh. Oh my god, this whole place is radioactive! God, if only I could find a rad suit in the island. That would be such an amazing find. A rad suit here? Holy crap. That would be so good. Like a hazmat suit? That would make this place so much more enjoyable. Honestly. I mean, I guess it would take away a lot of the, challenge, I guess? But at the same time, it would make it way more pleasant to get through. I don't know, I just feel like there really needs to be some sort of mechanic that balances out the amount of radiation you get from the rad clouds. Because the rad clouds are just so unforgiving. Because sometimes you can't see them very well. So I honestly feel like there's something there that needs to be changed. Maybe lower the amount of radiation rad clouds give? Right? Because, like, I don't want to complain, but it almost seems unfair at some points. Because you don't see the cloud out of nowhere. Oh, plus 15 rads a second. So it's like... Like here, I don't know if this is a cloud right here, like it's the faintest little thing, see it? It's like this very small tinge. And sometimes, yeah, it was a cloud, I thought I got around it though. It's very... I don't know, I think the rads need to be lower for it to be more fair. Because it's super unforgiving the way it is right now. It's almost frustrating at this point, and that's not really a good thing. Fucking hell, there's not even a cloud there! It's fine. My heart's gonna start pounding soon though, which is really fucking annoying. Okay, so wharf rats. See if I can't kill one of them. There we go. Wharf rats might have fungal purge or rat away. More likely to have fungal purge, but. Plus they'll have ammo. Two of them. Has a harpoon gun in the back. Another one down. Harpoon guy in the back is still alive. Moving around, looking around, figuring out what's going on. He won't find me though, because they're too stupid. Alright, while he does that, there he is. I don't think it's a harpoon guy. Ah, maybe it is. While they look around, I'm going to look around myself. See if I can't find any good loot. Sounds like turrets on the opposite side of the base. I'll have to be aware of that once you start clearing through. Oh, okay. Looks like they're shooting up into the air. I think they just exploded. Oh. Sorry, doggo. Had to be done. Rad cloud in this little... Yeah, there's no point. Whoa, da-da-da-da-da. Back up. Oh. You gotta be really careful. I did just save, thankfully, so it's okay. But I'm so low in health right now. If they see me and hit me with, like, a harpoon, I'm dead. It's a framed bed. Holy shit. And an armor workbench. That's what I want. Because I still didn't upgrade the zealot armor here. To make pocketed, I need leather. That sucks. I don't have any leather at all. I have, like, a little bit. I need to pick up more of the teddy bears, which I did leave one earlier in the episode. I still haven't made my sleeping bag. It's a mess. I really should sleep for 8 hours right now. I think. Before clearing this out, I think. Yeah. Yeah, just in case we get so much radiation that we can't continue. Because I have a feeling... I know this area. I've been here before in a previous run, and it... It does get to the point where it's kind of hard to see the radiation in this little area. And I don't want to get to the point of no return where I'm so radiated that continuing on is literally almost impossible. Holy shit. Apparently I am at the point where my heart's pounding. That's not good. drink some purified water here. Mutt chops. Let's grab a grilled venison. Alright. Okay. Oh, I'm carrying too much? Oh, that's right. Let me drink eat another grilled venison. There we go. That's what it was. Alright. Let's be careful. It looks like there's a rat cloud right at this entrance here. Can I, like, get around it, maybe? Possibly. Yeah. What's in here? Nothing? Okay, so this is... Nice. About to say, so this is where their base is. Directly in front of me. I think under that little tarp there, behind the building. At least that's what it sounded like to me. Fungal purge, maybe? No. Might want to consider trading my zealot armor for something a little bit weaker if it's pocketed already. I don't know, though. Because, like, zealot armor, I think, is the best you could possibly get, armor-wise, but it's so heavy when it's out pockets. And I don't have the leather to do it. Because, A, I keep moving over the leather, and B, I never fucking go to an area to craft it once I get the leather. I mean, we know of one right now. Maybe if we just focus in this area and we got leather, I mean... Are any of these leather? Some of these might be leather. Some of these armor pieces to take apart might be one leather each. And if that's the case, I can make a few items pocketed. Yeah, I want to try it, at least. Let's clear the base out, and then we will try and make some armor. Or make some pockets on our armor, rather. Not sure what the trapper armor gives. I think it's leather. Most armor is leather. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh my god, really? Well, I'm back here again. Can't get to the other side of the base right now, so let's just try and see if I can't... Oh, there's an upstairs. Let's go up here first. I was about to say, let's go see... Oh wait, no, I was up here already. Let's go see if I can't get some leather off these pieces. So we'll take... Okay, yeah, I'm carrying too much. I'm gonna take off all that. I'm just gonna grab a piece and take it with me. What is this? Tempered trapper leg. Okay. Let's see. Leather. Okay. I can color swap? Alright, in that case, I'm gonna drop all those so I can pick up all the armor without having to kill myself doing it. Just gonna be really careful here because now I'm honestly dead if anything sees me. Completely. Did I pick up a harpoon gun? Yes, I did. Did that give me the ammo for it too? No. Good. We're gonna want entire suits. He only gives one leather per. Fuck, I knew that was gonna happen. I thought maybe I can get one more piece in before it was too heavy, but that's fine though. This will be worth it in the end. Let's get back onto here and start. Yeah, most of this is leather. Alright, I should be able to make at least one of these pocketed now. Yeah, here we go. Pocketed. I need adhesive now. That sucks. Color index swap? I don't even know what these are. Armor index? I think that's part of... Assault Marine, Inquisitor Marine, yeah. These are the better upgrades for this. I'm pretty sure these have to do with, armorsmith, maybe? I don't know. So now, when I put this on, 190, nice. We need more adhesive, though, if I want to continue. 190, though, is really good. Like, just for one thing, that's really good. Do I have any more leather left over? Yeah, 5 pieces. That's fucking great, actually. I really want to save, but... fuck, I already took a nap. Let's do it. Alright. Why am I hurt all of a sudden? Why did it make my health go down? I'm not infected, am I? No, I just have parasites. Oh, wow, 2 of my diseases went away. That's good. I don't know. Whatever. Alright, let's get into here. Let's go ahead and cook some things up. What I should do is grab all the bottles around here and see if I can't cook anything with that. Unfortunately, I didn't take those bottles before because I was so encumbered. If I find one more beer bottle, I can make 2 waters. Just need one more bottle. Don't know if there is another bottle here, though. Really? Just one? Unless I have one on me that I can't remember. Oh, you know, I might have a baby bottle on me that I forgot to drop, so I think I'm okay. Let's go and fill them up. Oh, yeah, brown bottle. I think I had a baby bottle, too. Yeah, small baby bottle. Okay. So I should have, what, like 7 water? Dirty water? Uh-oh. I am stuck. Gotta do a little bit of... Nope, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to... There we go. Unstuck myself. Alright, let's go ahead and purify what I got. And then... Probably try and get to the western side of this base. I don't know how I'm going to, though. With the amount of rad storm. I might have to just go into the water and do it that way. Yeah, 2 purifieds. Nice! That's really good. Alright, and with that, I think I'm going to end today's survival here. Thank you to my patrons, The Real Chim Shady and Dr. Shekel, for the support. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. Also, check out my Twitter and Discord channel in the description below. And as always, goodbye.